Ciao a tutti da AC News. Vediamo le interviste ai protagonisti del nuovo film fantascientifico di Mark Romanek, Non Lasciarmi. Katie, Tom e Ruth sono tre ragazzi in apparenza normalissimi, allievi di un esclusivo collegio inglese. Ma quando raggiungono la maggiore età, vengono a conoscenza del terribile destino che li attende. Tutti gli studenti della scuola non sono altro che cloni creati per fornire riserve di
oro. Rappresent the cream of the generation at the moment. I think in years to come people may well look at this film and actually say, look, it's going to be like the Magnificent Seven, you know, that people are going to say that this is a film where they were all together.
The entire first act of the movie is made up of the story of these characters when they're children. Most films, you have three or four, maybe five scenes, and then you hand it off to the adult actors that are the stars of the film. Whereas in this film, it's the entire first act is them as 12-year-old children. That's strange. And was a little scary whether we could pull that off. And the only way to pull it off was to make sure we found really extraordinary kids.
They look freakishly like us. And they're all really, really brilliant. I like spending time with them, and I feel really protective over Izzy, who's playing Kathy.
So it's all quite toned down and behind the eyes, and me and Kerry were talking about it earlier, and we were both saying how weird it is that we both managed to, like, do it so similarly.
It's pretty.
You have it.
It's a big ask, but I think they're all great. I mean, we rehearsed little bits with them. We sort of read through everything, so they saw us play their scenes, so that we had some sort of continuity between, you know, the people that are playing the characters.
I think at the very beginning, when we were doing all the script read-throughs, that we kind of cleared what she would be more like. So Kira was helping me, saying, you could say this line like this, because Ruth would be thinking this at the time.